So today, basically, I'm going to be showing you guys what it's like to spend a day as a third-year medical student at Fauji Foundation. And I've actually missed my first class, but so it's fine though. I'm arriving to school now. So in third year, in the morning, we basically have three lectures, and then we have clinical wards, which basically means we go to the hospital and we shadow a doctor. And then after that, we have a lab. So that's what our schedule looks like.
So I've arrived an hour late, but I have Mona and Sana here. So what would you guys like to say?
I don't know.
Just talk about how you feel, you know?
I'm sick and I would have liked to take a day off, but...
Yeah, but attendance is very important in our uni.
Yeah, we feel sick all the time.
Alrighty, so we got a result today, and of course I failed, but that's normal, it's okay. I'm used to it. But we have our little topper here. Okay, so this is one of my favorite friends. Her name is Hood, and she's from Saudi Arabia, if you can tell.
Assalamu alaikum. Mera naam Hood hai. Or subscribe karo, like karo, or
never miss a video.
Comment. Okay, so basically, we're about to have, which class are we having, Sara?
Pathology.
So we're having pathology and we're learning about neoplasia.
Ooh!
Interesting! Hi guys, I'm vlogging. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi!
Alright, so this is a view from the third floor. Sometimes when we're not prepared for an exam, you can jump off and die if you want. If you're not prepared for an exam, you can just jump down and kill yourself. Alright, so basically our lectures are finished. And now, this is our uni, by the way. So now we are heading to the cafeteria, where we're gonna grab some coffee. Hey girl! She's one of my favorite juniors. And here is our tuck shop. And now we are at the cafeteria. We have a really nice cafeteria. See, look. Got some quotes on the wall. It's a really classy place. They just redesigned the entire place. Okay, so I'm in the cafeteria and this is what I get daily. Two hot coffees to keep me sane. I need my coffee. I just can't survive the day without my daily coffee. Okay, so if we walk down here, then we have the student hub. Now if we walk this way, we're leaving the cafeteria, by the way. Over there is where we have our auditorium. And then that's our tuck shop, our favorite place to buy all of our Kokomo, because we love Kokomo and every day we eat 10 Kokomo. I would like to say that that's an achievement. Yeah. And this is our uni, which is kind of bland, but it has its own charm, I guess you could say. Our school also just opened a nursing department as well, so that's pretty cool. Back when my aunt used to go to this university, they didn't even have a dentistry portion, but now they have a dentistry portion, a medical portion, physical therapy, and also nursing as well. And over here, as we are approaching the field, it's kind of occupied right now. But the thing is, this is our field, basically, where we have all of our sporting events. We have our sports week over here, and we have, you know, I think the guys in the hostel, they just play football over there. But you can't really see it right now, so. Because I think they're having some ceremony. Over here we have the boys' hostel. So that flag is for nursing. This green one is for dentistry. Then this red one is for MBBS, right here. And then, what is that, blue? Yeah, that's blue. And that's for DPT, which is Department of Physical Therapy. And that's the dentistry building. It's really beautiful, and they're still constructing it too. Pause. So basically, we're normally supposed to wear a scarf, and it's a part of our uniform actually to wear a scarf on your head. But ever since the administration has changed and a lot of girls have changed, pretty much 50% of the girls don't really wear a scarf anymore. So I also personally decided not to. Unless someone asks me to wear a scarf, I don't actually have to. A lot of people have asked me this question, if our university is strict about it. They used to be strict about it, but they're not that strict anymore.
Okay, so basically right now we're going to the hospital. We're going to our wards, basically, where we look at patients and we do physical examinations, and also we're kind of learning the basics of diagnosis. You know, we're just third year students, but we're halfway through, so we're half doctors, basically, you could say. So yeah, we're going to the hospital.
And this is a beautiful dentistry building, which actually is air conditioned. Okay. You know what floor? And we're so lucky, actually, because the thing is that we actually have a hospital like literally right next to our university, so we can just walk from the university to the hospital so easily.
I'm officially on my way to the hospital, and the thing is, I'm not going to videotape inside because I feel like that's a violation of our patient's privacy, so yeah, TTYL. Okay, so I'm out of the hospital now. Basically got done with the hospital, and so now we are gonna probably just go sit in the library because the library has Wi-Fi, and so the library is like the perfect place to just chill and relax. And not just that, there's like a lot of cooling issues in this university. They have ACs, that's a fact, I'll say that, but the thing is that they turn off the ACs, so like yeah, fai dai, you know, of having an AC if you're not even gonna use the AC.
It's free Wi-Fi and we're not allowed to talk. Bankaro, bankaro. First of all, there's some bullshit. Second of all, the elevator ain't even working. So what's the point? So yeah, one time basically I fell down these stairs in front of my crush. I fell down these stairs in front of my crush, so it was pretty embarrassing. So this is my buddy Shazine, she's from Canada. And do you have anything to say, Shazine?
I have to say is you guys have to go and follow her and like her videos and subscribe.
Also, Shazine is 10 times more amazing. Like I said, expats were dumb, but like everyone except Shazine, so. Okay, so basically we are in pharmacology lab, and not really sure what the plan is.
We have to do pee drugs. Oh, that's it.
Yeah, we're gonna do some pee drugs, which is basically like writing prescriptions, because we cool like that.
Doctors.
Half doctors. And this is our last class of the day. It's an hour and a half lab. And then we are ready to go home.
Weekend.
Bye bye. Enjoy. Like and subscribe. You better. If you watch this video and you're not subscribed, then just get lost.